Hey, it's me, your paid ad. Don't complain. It keeps the food on the table for our boy Hexor. Do you like Dota? Do you like esports? Then you're gonna love Rivalry. Check us out. Link is in the description.
Here we are at the ROG Dream League Major Grand Finals, Team Secret versus Team Liquid. And what a way to win the draft! We have a mid one Core Conker.
Yeah, I mean, they've got Matu on his signature, Lone Druid. That is pretty amazing, and GH on that Coddle. They can make a lot happen in this early game.
Oh, and talking about GH, he's been found out. Secret, they've got eyes on him. They'll send the Spirit out. They have the vision for the mini glimpse. Looking for the body blocks, they've got it. Gush as well to slow him down. They'll surround him, bring him out. GH is down. Puppy takes the first blood.
Even skilling the X as well. They've really committed for that with their abilities at level 1. Gush, and they're going to have all their ultis up soon.
There we go. They're looking for a team fight up top. They will lose the tier 2 tower. Homing missile in onto the Tidehunter. Mind control jumps forward, but Fada's going to be fine. Pops the hood. He'll be able to keep himself alive for now. Static Storm does catch out too. Fada goes in with a Ravage on the side. Finds two of them. Has the setup on the GH. GH getting taken down by Ace. The boat flies through. The Fear will send back mid one. And Puppy. Miracle tries for the TP out, but Ace is there with a chase down. Gets the double kill. Three members of Liquid, and they have to try and get out of here somehow. But the glimpse comes through. They manage to get him. Bring out back the Matoma Man into the torrent. Do they have the damage? They'll surround him. Fight Carapace catching out mid one. He's falling low. Mid mind control jumps in. Does finish off the Kunkka, but Ace. He's got a triple. He's looking for more. Yapzor now. Godlike as he takes down a fourth. Kuro's trying to get out. He's not going to make it. Double kill for Yapzor. Secret get the team wipe. The Major. Now Liquid are moving in. Mind control. The stun. Mip one. He's in. Busy. He's trying to set up with the X-Mark Torrent. Onto mind control. Does find the combo. Yapzor putting things to a stop as he sends Miracle to sleep on the side. The pop fortification. TP from Puppy coming in towards the tower. They're still sticking around. Liquid Miracle heading back in. Pops the BKB. Looks towards Puppy. Puppy's going to go down. They find the disruptor. But Miracle has to back up. The BKB wearing off. They'll lose the bear. 300 gold for Liquid. And they're getting more. They're focusing Miracle without the BKB. He's falling low. They'll force him back. The Ravage from Fada tickles him. Catches him out. Miracle's down. GH pops the Ghost Scepter. But the Shikuchi from Ace bite through. They found three Secret. And they're not done yet. They're looking towards Matoma Man. They have the Gush. They surround Lone Druid. Triple kill for Ace. Yapzor will die to the bear, but Liquid have lost four.
Very good buyback there by Fada. Even though he didn't have like a crazy amount of time left. Yeah, he had a good amount of time left, actually. Good buyback, though, hitting a big Ravage on
those
targets.
They are going to get the wipe as well. Control is there from mid one. Ultra kill for Ace as they put a stop to Liquid.
But he does have a cheese available as well.
Did I just hear a BKB? Did Yapzor just pop his? Yeah, he did.
Yeah, that's why he said sorry. Okay. He's apologizing.
He's a polite man. Jump forward, Fada. Kuroki here outside of the base. Atos. Stomp down. He'll try and run, but he can certainly not hide from this. They'll get the Hex, they'll glimpse him back. Kuro is surrounded and taken down, and whoa.
Ace, meanwhile, was pushing bottom. He was able to claim the range for X.
This bear guy. He's looking for Yapzor. Oh, he's got the Abyssal Blade.
God.
Bear!
Back.
Oh, and Mind Control, he's jumped in. The wraparound's there from Miracle. They'll also catch out Puppy. They turn towards Ace. Ace pops the BKB. He's trying to pick up with the Bash.
Well.
This bear!
This bear
is out of control. The Bash is each and every time setting up for two very significant kills for Liquid. Ace.
Right, it's a lower cooldown. Who knows?
Liquid's got a rapier. They're ready to fight.
Finally.
They've got the Hex. Defensive disruption, buying time to protect Miracle from the Static Storm. They'll take the Storm, they'll force it back, but Miracle gets the BKB on time. Turns toward Fada. Ace backing off as he BKBs, looks to retreat. Earthsplitter catches Miracle, but it's not enough damage. Look at the damage coming out from this Gyros. He looks towards Fada. Fada puts the refresher, but he has no mana. Mibon gets the double kill. The Tidebringer hits too much. He's still full health, Mibon. He's looking for the draw again. The Tidebringer cuts through. Triple kill for Mibon. GH will buy back. Yapzor's got the vision onto mind control. They claim themselves the fourth. Can they do anything here, Liquid? With three heroes down, Matoma Man with buyback available. Ace does get picked off by the bear. Matoma Man finds one. Miracle surrounded. Oh, ultra kill for mid one. This rapier doing so much work in this team fight. The damage from this Kunkka off the scale.
Glimpse. They found Matt.
Oh, the class with GH knocking them back. It will not connect. So my man's gonna be fine, but no, the Ravage from Fada. It could go. Oh, the Tidebringer! Oh, he gets one shot!
That's game.
That is game without a shadow of a doubt for sure. Secret moving in onto the tier fours. There's no Matumba Man. Mid one. This game with his Kunkka That Rapier pickup sealing the deal here for Secret in game one. 72 minutes. They're forcing the rest of Liquid back to the base. Surely there's no way Liquid can hold this. The Ancient is exposed. Kuro and GH trying their best. But the Ancient is falling. Secret, they surely they've done it here. That's four down. Kuro, the last man left surviving. He'll go down with the ship. What a game.
What an absolutely ridiculous start to these grand finals. Ladies, 69-27 at the end of it.
I stand alone. I'm going to pull the slacks on game two.
No.
Let's go game two. Secret trying to take this series by the throat. Liquid trying to get back in it. One more time.
Up top, though, Secret are hunting. Dispelled. They know someone's there. They find the door. They catch him. Mid-Icarus dive. And that, without a doubt, will be your first blood and going to mid one as well. Nice bit of extra gold to kick him off in the mid lane. Towards Lone Druid. Trying to go for his bear here. That's a man. Ready to come in, but Savage Roll forces him back. GH does get the slow with the void. And they should be able to claim this bear here.
Can he deny
that gold? Oh, he gets it denied!
Oh my God.
You're not getting that 300 gold, he says.
They want him now. They're like, you deny it?
He'll summon a new one. And
he's
with
okay.
that, he's fine. Yapsa and Puppy turn up. They're ready to turn this around. Looking towards Kuroki. He's been left behind. Secret jump in. Ace getting the kill as well. Denying that gold from Liquid.
Drawing comes out. It actually does catch Liquid here. They are positioned here for an Infest Bomb. They're going in anyway, though.
They are straight in. Looking for mid one. Mid one gets the field down. They've got the burst strike in the air coming through with the ult. Matuma Man rages. He's able to finish out mid one and the Tempest double. Supernova's pulling low. Puppy nearly able to claim it, but he can't quite. Mind Control gets the ult off. Rays out onto the Puppy. Clive comes through from Vada. Is it enough to save Puppy? It is. And Mind Control swoops forward, takes down a second, and now Vada's in trouble. He's surrounded around the tree line. Three members down on Secret. Yapsa tried to jump in, but the silence was still on him, so he couldn't react. Has to back away.
Miracle top. He's getting chased out here by the Radiance, but he's in a very deep spot. He can't blink.
He didn't expect that Radiance. It's only just come out.
The rest of Liquid, though, coming in for the defense.
I don't know if Miracle can get through this one. Mind Control, Matuma Man, turn him. Oh, he gets the blink off. Miracle, he's going to live. He managed to blink out just in time. Gets himself out of the range of the Spark Wave. And Secret, they've lost two. They do get the Ice Blast down onto Matuma Man, and they get Mind Control. So this time, Secret able to bite back pretty hard. They'll surround Kuro. Kuro, could he get himself out of this? GH trying to get a look in onto Ace, but Kuro in a lot of trouble. Ace brings the bear back through. Kuro trying to fly himself away. Ravage actually comes out from Fada as he looks to lock down the Night Stalker as well, and he does find him. Miracle jumped in desperately, looking to finish off Ace. In fact, they do get him. GH able to get the final void to kill off the Lone Druid. He'll almost certainly pay with his life if Yapsa and Puppy can find him. He's looking for the Dukes in the trees, still alive for now. But they do spot him out. He silences the Sand King, but with three heroes there, GH will fall as well.
Very close to that level 25 as well.
See what they can do. Fighter on the front does have Ravage available again.
They've got the darkness.
GH going in with the silence. Mind Control sweeps forward. They find Puppy. Puppy's down. No AA for this fight. They're trying to move in for more Liquid. Mid one's there with the response. They've got the control. The Bloodthorn as well. Down onto GH is enough damage with the Spark Rave. GH is down. Matuma Man moving in with the BKB, going straight for the Arc Warden. Cuts through mid one. He's looking for the Tempest double as well, and he'll get it. Both of Arc Wardens down. And they're
Ace
not even done. They're finding Ace as well. Buyback comes out from mid one, but Matuma Man's already got the triple kill. Mid one has got to be seriously careful about how Secret, they'll claim Roshan. Liquid just getting pulled apart as there is so much for them to deal with. And now the Wyvern's in trouble. Mind Control comes in with a supernova save, dodging the Ravage for both of them.
Instant refresher shard used by the Lone Druid, so we can actually have a bear since that second one did die in the mid lane.
They're trying to retreat. Secret looking to chase. They've found Kuro. They should be able to find him. Hex, Nullifier, the silence from the Bloodthorn as well. They've taken down two. Liquid, no buyback on GH.
Wait, no, sorry. He popped his refresher orb.
Spots comes in. He's going to pass over Matuma Man. Rage is popped. They look towards Yapsa. Fada pops to the Ravage, but Matuma Man still with the Rage, trying to fight. Look towards the Tempest Devil, but Miracle's been jumped on. He's down for 100. Buyback from him. Buyback from Mind Control. They're trying their best to hold. Matuma Man popped the BKB, but the racks are already down. Secret got what they came for. Can Liquid punish them? They'll try and push back Matuma with a Savage Roar. Matuma Man cannot chase Secret out of this. Yapsa comes back in, looking for the burst.
Right.
There's the second Ravage. He's called Miracle. This is going to be a dieback on Tinker. He's down for 2 minutes. Secret, slowly but surely, just breaking down Liquid in this game. And GG will be called. Secret take game two as they lead this best of five grand finals 2-0. Dyer's What a mentally draining game that was.
I took the words right out of my mouth right there.
Thank you very much, Nahaz. And here we have it. It's been quite a series so far, and the excitement just steps up even more at moment. GH trying to get a grab onto Yamsa. Better positioning well. Up top, the top of map. Nearly got the money for the arcane boots.
My control TP's top. Yeah. Matu though standing in the pit or in the fire. Yep. Yeah, she just goes down.
He does. They lose the life of the Omni now at the same time down bottom. Liquid are getting chased down as well. GH is gone. Second kill for Secret. They'll turn towards Crypt. Butter actually cleans up both the same time. And the top lane. Kuro and Miracle trying their best to get out of there. Kuro heads back in, pops the stick charges, will stay alive. GH is back down with the TP. Trying to re-engage as the Crimson Guard will now wear off. Secret actually backing up. Respecting Liquid here this stage. Hurricane Pike forward as he's trying to get involved, but oh no, he Hurricane Pikes himself into death. Miracle's gone. Kuro tries to TP out. He will not make it. Double kill for mid one. Vada cleans up GH as well.
GH
with the Simbistream getting some important information. He gets the swap back onto Puppy. They're trying to get rid of the Bane first, but Puppy's forced back. Puppy's fine for now. The root comes out from Vada. They're going to be able to burst down GH. That's one down. Matsuma Man pops the repel. Starts to back off. Ace getting the lockdown onto Miracle. He's forcing himself back with the Hurricane Pipe. GA comes through from Matsuma Man, and Miracle's just straight out of there. This is not the fight that Liquid want to take. They'll lose two, they'll lose three as well as Mind Control is controlled by Puppy.
Yapsil, looking to grab the repel, the swap back to the mid one, but that's stolen repel from Yapsil. I mean, the mid one's fine. They're able to get him back up the high ground. GH in an awkward position. A big static leap from mid one sucks all the damage. They beat down on the bench. He's now down for 60. Miracle trying his best, but he's been enfeebled. The damage is minimal. He can't quite punch in as hard as he wants to. Mind Control, he's surrounded. Mind Control trying to TP out, but he's down. He's gone for 90 seconds. Buyback from Matsuma Man comes through. Liquid now having to hold 3 versus 5.
This should be a rack here for Secret.
Absolutely, the damage that comes through with this Eye of the Storm fighter having an insane amount of stacks with the Aetra Fiora. He's got 205 at the moment. They get the silence, Miracle backing up. 30 seconds, no Venge.
They're continuing on to mid too.
65, no Nature's Profits.
Oh,
Secret.
God, damage on the racks, look at it go down.
Absolutely, the Eye of Storm will wear off. Miracle again being enfeebled. He just can't touch this Underlord.
Oh, Fada's just taunting him now.
Oh, Secret. Have they just done it here? Can Liquid really hold this? It doesn't look great for them. They're moving on to the third set of racks. Secret going for these Megas. With quite some, he's there at a 30k advantage. Puppy gets turned towards, he finds the Fiend's Grid, turns around onto Matu. They get the bash as well. Matu trouble does get the three-man purification through, but they're falling so fast. Liquid, they'll lose the Omni Knight, they'll lose the Ventral Spirit. Everyone falling, only Miracle able to get up, but it doesn't matter. GG is called. Team Secret are your ROG Dream League major champions as they take down Liquid 3-0.
In such a fashion, too, in that last game, Liquid started to kind of...
Thanks to Hexor for allowing us to spam you with a quick ad for Rivalry.gg. If you're into esports and Dota, you're going to love our YouTube channel. Click the R and check us out. You won't be disappointed. And if you are, that's on me.